How the hell y'all doing? Clint from the Doorway 2, doing another one of those reviews you love oh so much. Today is Friday, January 5th, 2024. We're going to be doing an album from a band out of Raleigh, North Carolina. They are called Into the Deep. The album is called Blackfin. It is 6 tracks long. It came out on January 3rd. It's digitally released. I don't know if there's any other format right now. It looks like it was self-released by the band. But I do know it's digitally released. So if you like progressive, extreme metal meets death metal with hooks and melodies and almost a like Mastodon kind of vibe to it, that's the prog metal kind of side you're going to see from this. Anyway, the album is called Blackfin. The band is called Into the Deep. We are going to start with track number 1. It is the title track, and it's called Blackfin, and here we go to start. Is very heavily nautical, aquatic, and shark themed. A very interesting band indeed, this 3-piece out of Raleigh, North Carolina. We are going to listen to another track off of this mixture of Scandinavian mellow death and progressive metal is the best 2 sounds I can give you. We are going to listen to track number 3. It's called Seaweed, and here we go.
Thank you.
that doesn't sound like a mix between mastodon and giant squid. It's like just aggressively heavy, ballsy, progressive metal. I totally love the two different directions Into the Deep goes. And again, the album is called Blackfin. Came out today digitally by the band. It's three-piece out of Raleigh, North Carolina. Let's just mix Scandinavian mellow death and prog metal, and we totally have what's going on here. Great vocals, great death growls, huge hooks, just catchy as all hell. We are going to listen to one more track off this record and wrap it up. It's going to be the last song, track number 6. It's called Hammerhead. Again, Into the Deep is the name of the band. This track is called Hammerhead. To say other than get this record, it's really phenomenal. We need to support more independent artists, and this three-piece out of Raleigh, North Carolina is just kicking ass. If you like this kind of stuff, I'll leave links to their Bandcamp and social media. If you like what I do, please like and subscribe to the Doorway 2 magazine, Instagram, BitChute, Rumble, YouTube, and Odyssey. Until next time, this is Clint from the Doorway 2. I will see you.